Good morning, everyone. Myself, Rabia Chandru from Titagreen. The aim of my life is to lead an ideal life in the unique way and should read more heights in my chosen career and should be the role model for someone in life. My educational qualifications are, I'm currently doing my B Agriculture Engineering STEAM course in SNS College of Technology, Coimbatore, with a CGP of 8.5%. I have done my higher secondary in Holy Cross Girls Higher Secondary School with a percent of 60, and have completed my secondary in Exim Matriculation Higher Secondary School with a percentage of 94. These are my educational qualifications. I'm good at drawing, have participated in school level competitions in the year 2013 and 14. I'm a good dancer. Have participated in Tamil Nadu level English proficiency exams in the year 2013, 14, 15 and 16. Have participated and secured first class on Universal Talent Hunt, which is conducted by the Shakespeare English Institution. I have completed my Prathamik exam in the year 2016. Have participated and be the part of Behind the Eyes short film contest, which is conducted by the Mechanical Department of SNS College of Technology, Coimbatore. In sports merit, have participated on throwball competitions in school zonal meet. Have attended webinars on various topics. Have attended internship on Arvin Pachapalayam, Coimbatore, for the period of 5 days. Have extracurricular activities. I was a school greenhouse captain in the year 2019 in Holy Cross Girls High Secondary School. I have done extra courses on great learning in the topic of financial risk management, introduction to digital marketing, 4PS prizes. My language proficiency are, I'm good at Tamil and Japanese and I'm very fluent in English. Personal traits are, I'm punctual and I have a good leadership quality and easily adapted to the environment. In first year, I have done a project on brake failure wire indicator, which is helpful for the drivers and passengers all over the society. In second year, I have done two projects. One is on solar seed spraying machine, which is helpful for the farmers, both physically and economically. The second one is on food packing technology, helpful for the rearing and packing of foods. At last, a small narration about me. I'm a student who is doing graduation and an aspirant of being an entrepreneur. I hope that I have all skills to achieve my goals. Thank you for giving me this beautiful opportunity to say about me. Pin me here for more details. Thank you.